we had to.
Uh-huh.
Right ahead. That would kind of suck there. Disconnect and land back the other direction. Demonstrate boxing the wake, and it just really is, it has nothing to do with gliding. Okay. It shows that you can handle the aircraft.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start my bike. I'm going to descend down through the wake. You're going to feel the buffeting right there. Okay, so now we're down below the wake. We're going to move out to the left-hand side. We're going to stop here a second. We're going to go on up. Stop here a second. And we're going to move off to the right. And we're going to stop here a second. Descend down. Right about there. Stop here a second. We're going to move on over to the center again. The center again. Right there. Then you're going to go back up to normal toe. And there we go. And that's called boxing the wake.
Oh, wow. Cool.
It's something you'll have to do for your check ride. Maintain our, what is it?